children, good morning all of you. Good morning my dear kids. I hope you all are safe. Stay home, stay healthy and always keep smile. Today we are going to learn about rhymes. For LKG kids. Okay children, in previous class already I told you some rhymes and today I will tell you one new rhyme and one old rhyme. Okay, be careful to listen and last the next class compulsory. The first rhyme is ding dong bell. That is the new rhyme for you. So be careful to read at home. The first rhyme is ding dong bell. Okay. The first rhyme is ding dong bell. Next. And the second rhyme is Jock and Jill. Okay. This is the new rhyme for today. Next, this is old rhyme for today. Keep it mute, ma. All of you, listen carefully. First of all, keep it mute. Class is disturbance coming, no? Class disturbance coming. So please keep it mute. Okay. First of all, ding dong bell. Okay, you to repeat with me. Stand up, all of you. Come on. Okay, children, ready? Are you ready, children? You to repeat with me. Come on. Stand up, all of you. Stand up. Keep it mute, Darshini. Darshini, Gandu. Everu. Ayesha. Ayesha, keep it mute. Okay. Stand up, all of you. Okay, children. Are you ready? You two repeat with me with the action to say that rhyme, okay? The first rhyme is the ding dong bell, okay? Okay, the first rhyme is ding dong bell. All of you stand up, say with me and say that rhyme with the action only, okay? Okay, children, ready? Okay. Ding dong bell. What? What happened? Stand up, ma. Okay, children. Okay, listen carefully. Ding dong bell pushes in the bell. Who put her in? Little Johnny thin. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy stout. Okay. Okay, children. Once again, I repeat. Ding dong bell. Pushes in the bell. Who put her in? Little Johnny thin. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy stout. Children, some disturbance coming now. Okay, this is the last and final. Okay, sit down. Okay, sit down, sit down. Okay, sit down. Don't cry, sit down. First of all, okay, once again, I repeat that rhyme. Ding dong bell, ding dong bell, pushes in the bell. Who put her in? Little Johnny thin. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy stout. Okay, once again I repeat this time. Ayesha, please keep it mute. Too much disturbance coming now. Please keep it mute, ma. Next, second one is. Next, Jock and Jill. Jock and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jock fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after. Okay, once again I repeat the rhyme. Jock and Jill with the action to say that rhyme. Must and should with the action, okay? The second rhyme is Jock and Jill. Jock and Jill went up the hill. Fetch a pail of water, Jock fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Okay, the first rhyme is, again I repeat, the first rhyme is ding dong bell, pushes in the bell. Who put her in? Little Johnny thin. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy stout. Are you understand, children? Darshini, keep it mute. Darshini, keep it mute. Okay. Mute la bete ma phone. Keep it mute. Okay, next. The first rhyme is Ding Dong Bell. And the second rhyme is Jock and Jill. One new rhyme and one old rhyme. Must and should. Practice at home these two rhymes. I will ask you next class, okay? Okay, children, once again I repeat the rhyme. Ding Dong Bell. Who is in the well? Who put her in? It is Johnny Till. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. Are you understand, children? Adhamayna? Once again, again and again also I will tell you, children. So be careful to read at home, okay? Next class I will ask you. This is the last and final for you, children. So be careful to read. The first one is Ding Dong Bell. Ding Dong Bell, who is in the well? Who put her in? Little Johnny Tin. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. Okay, the second rhyme is Jock and Jill. Jock and Jill, okay? Jock and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. John fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after. Okay? Are you understand, children? Arthamavutunda class? Okay, once again I repeat. Okay, please quiet. This is the last and final for you. So be careful to read. Practice at home. The first rhyme is Ding Dong Bell. Who is in the well? Who put her in? Little Johnny Tin. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Stout. Okay, next. Second rhyme is Jock and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jock fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after. Okay, children, these two rhymes must and should practice at home. Be careful to read at home, children. I hope you all are understand.